Outfitters came about because we just found that we had like so many items that were left over, like lost and found, and they needed a home. We also found that we had some kids that were in need, and as I moved them from one hallway to another closet, it just seemed like that was not really a great way for kids to have to shop.
We want to create a unique shopping experience that would create a sense of equity for all of our students, regardless of their backgrounds and where they come from. Each of our students have the opportunity to come and use their positive behavior rewards here at the Post and Outfitters. And in doing so, it gives one brand that all students can associate with.
I work here at Post and Outfitters. We sell really cute clothes. I love to work here. I got my whole outfit from here, actually.